add, we have a negative 20 plus 17. So subtract the small absolute value from the larger absolute value and take the sign of the larger. So subtract the small absolute value from the larger absolute value. Subtract the small from the larger. So this will be 20 minus 17, which is 3. Then take the sign of the one with the large absolute value, which makes it a negative 3.